So I think for me, this is going to sound creepy. Dream gadget would be like either something you could wear where you could know what other people are thinking, or control what other people do with your mind, which is sort of like a superpower, I guess. And then I would only use that for good, obviously. I'd only use it to help people, to, you know, save people, to tell them, like, you're in a bad relationship, or I need a lot of money, so please give me all your money, and they would do that, you know, but only for good stuff. You know, I guess, like, in a way, though, I feel like we're getting somewhere in that almost, like, superpower zone with VR. There's a lot of VR stuff this year, and, like, virtual reality makes you feel like you're in a completely different place with completely different people. They're usually monsters. I don't know why. It's like you're surrounded by monsters. I feel like at some point we need to say, enough with the monsters. Let's get back to people. So I guess that's my dream. My dream is that we are interacting in a virtual space with more people, and I can control people's minds. So VR, you need like a full body VR situation. You need to be like every sensation, you know, for sex stuff, obviously. But then also, like, just if you're jogging, you want to feel the wind. You know, if you're swimming, you want to feel like you're in water. So I think VR is great with a headset and maybe some hands or whatever, but you really need to be, like, totally immersed, and then you could go to, like, outer space, and you could feel like, oh my god, I'm dying because I'm in outer space, but you wouldn't die, obviously. And that, I think, would be a fantasy and a dream, and also terrifying.